24 of the Constitution of India. The President is pleased to appoint Ms. Mukta Gupta to be an additional judge of the Delhi High Court for a period of 2 years with effect from the date she assumes charge of her office. Signed, Ramesh Abhishek, Joint Secretary to Government of India. May I, with my Lord's permission, read the warrant of appointment of Ms. Mukta Gupta. By virtue of the power vested in me by Clause 1 of Article 224 of the Constitution of India, I, Pratibha Devi Singh Patil, President of India, do hereby appoint Ms. Mukta Gupta to be an additional judge of Delhi High Court for a period of 2 years with effect from the date she assumes charge of her office. Given at Rashtrapati Bhavan, New Delhi, this 19th day of October in the year 2009, 27th Aswini 1931 Saka, in the 60th year of the Republic of India. P.D. Patil, President of India. Necessary authorization has been received from the Lieutenant Governor of National Capital Territory of Delhi. I request my Lord to administer oath of office to Ms. Mukta Gupta.
I, Mukta Gupta, having been appointed as an additional judge of the High Court of Delhi,
do swear in the name of God
that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India.
That I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment perform the duties of my office without fear or favour, affection or ill will.
That I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment perform the duties of my office without fear or favour, affection or ill will.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
I seek my Lord's permission to close this service.